my name is Ramadan. I'm from Palestine. I've been playing soccer for about 8 years. I play soccer because soccer keeps me in shape. I made a lot of good friends through soccer since I'm an exchange student. Also, I play soccer because it teaches me teamwork and how to work like in groups. It gives me a good skills. And my inspiration is in soccer is Leo Messi. He plays for FC Barcelona, and I'm a big fan of Barcelona, of course. Ronaldo sucks, and Barcelona is one of the best teams in the whole world, and it's not any other teams.
So my name is Dae Aung, and I am from Thailand, and I have been playing soccer for 2 years. So I play soccer because, ever since my dad was little, he wanted to play soccer, but he got injured, so he couldn't play. Like, I'm doing this for him, and also for me, because soccer is not inspiration is Cristiano Ronaldo because basically he's the best in the world.
What do you think about Messi?
Messi, I would say they're both the same.
Hello, my name is Chris Walker. I'm the head varsity men's soccer coach here at City Ridge High School. I've been coaching a total of about 22 years of sports altogether, but I've been coaching soccer here at City Ridge, the varsity men's program, for 2 years. Just completed my second year, and get ready to start the third year next year. My belief of team. For me, all the years that I've coached, I've found that teamwork wins a lot of games. Not only that, whether we win or lose, it tends to like bring a lot of bonding. Over the years, I've found that I've had some real teams that have been real successful. I've had some teams that haven't been that successful in many sports that I've coached. In this past season, we had some good bonding as well, on and off the field. I think some players came together, became friends, who would have not have normally been friends. And also, they had that bonding and unity that you don't get in some other activities. Like, you have some friends when it comes to classwork and when you're in class and that you go through different programs. But I think when you go through a sport, you tend to have that bonding and you have that fight where you guys have worked, or gals have worked together over the hall, like we start the summer, and have been through the fight together. And then when it gets time for a game or a match, we tend to be able to, players I've seen have bonded together because they've being the, like I said, through the trenches, through the wars of just running in the hot summer heat and working out and hearing me fussing at him. And so when it comes to game time, they're able to like put it all together. It's like, hey, I know I'm here for you. You can look over the shoulder, you got your, you know, someone's going to be in the fight with you too.
My name is Luis Jonathan Calderon, and I've been playing soccer for 13 years. I love soccer, that's the sport I've been playing my whole life. And my idol is Cristiano Ronaldo. He's the best, and he won Ballon d'Or twice in a row.
What do you think about Messi?
He sucks. Messi is not the best. He's cocky. I don't like Cristiano the best.
My name is Brian Delson. I'm from Honduras, and I've been playing soccer ever since I can remember. I play soccer because I love soccer. It has been my life. Basically, ever since I can remember, I play soccer. Like all through high school and middle school. And all I'm trying to do is play soccer in college. My inspiration always has been to be better than my brother. Everyone says he's better. I disagree. I think I'm better, but that has been my motivation ever since.
Ronaldo or Messi?
Ronaldo.
Why?
Because he's hard work. He works hard, just like I do. And I feel like Messi has like a natural talent. He barely even works hard, I feel like that's just natural to him.
Oh, yeah. Hey, my name is Isidro Yesha Sanchez, aka Yoshi. I'm from Mexico, Veracruz. I have been playing soccer for about 4 years now, and I love it. I love playing soccer because there is honestly no other thing I would love to do. When I'm in the field, in the pitch, I feel like I'm from another planet. It feels amazing. My inspiration to play soccer would have to be my father. He's the one that instructed me to play soccer. He's the one that helped me in those troubled times that I needed help in. And he honestly inspires me. My favorite soccer player would have to be Steven Gerrard. He's an excellent player. When he gets on the pitch, it's just something else. He's a loyal soccer player. There's no other one like him.
I think he's just simply the best.
Soccer has become my life over these last 5 years of coaching. That's all I've been invested in. I've let a lot of the sports go, but soccer's been my life.
Soccer's my passion.
Soccer's my life.
Soccer is my life.
Soccer is my passion.
I play soccer.
My inspiration is Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, God.
For approximately 4 years now.
Why?
I am Cedro Yeshua Sanchez.
Hold on.
My name
is that close up, bro. Oh my god! I can't say his name!
Cross-bar challenge.